So, will you choose a path to extinction? Or will you sacrifice yourself as a savior? Ours is not to reason why. Ours is but to do or die. Make your choice.
And what the hell is all this?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind you of one simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat. The evidence is irrefutable. How many have died because you decided that...
Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand, in a cyber world he can't control.
Don't worry, Matt. I'll get you out.
Without Miss Kensington, very doubtful. Behold my empire.
It's not very big.
This is but a glimpse of what I have conquered.
What am I looking at?
Terror, as personified by your literary culture.
A dead pirate with a black parrot.
It's a raven.
Why does the pirate have a raven? Is this the island that pirate came from?
Must you continue to display your plebeian intelligence?
Ouch. Guess I'm hitting a nerve.
I tire of this. Deal with her on your own. Ta-ta.
Deal with who? How you doing? All right, just pick up the phone and we'll get you out of there, man.
like the idea of us sitting around. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble.
Keith, you gotta relax. The guy's an MI6 agent, for God's sake. He can take care of himself.
You needed help getting out, and you're the commander-in-chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of this earlier?
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kinsey!
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Got a little lost, big deal.
Or he got a little dead, who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak's ship.
Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it. Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's try a friendly fire. Seems these are linked to a lot of weak areas in the simulation. Looks like this Rim Jobs is a part of the system in this area. Hack it open for me.
Thank you.
If you want a tattoo, then this should help. Bypass the security at Rusty's Needles. Let's pretend is on this same grid. Hack it, and I won't judge you. You want to do a little shopping while you're there. Well, this should piss off Zinyak. Planet Zin is tied into the system here, so go hack away.
few things.
Security breached. Lockdown.
Sex, drugs, crime. Zinyak sure programmed Steelport right.
Okay. I've isolated the best place to insert a virus into this area of the simulation to weaken it enough for a new doorway. I'm sure there will be lots of defenses thrown at you, so defend the area while everything gets uploaded.
Counting these kills.
Oh.
Looks like it all worked. Stop by the ship and we'll see about that doorway.
Can't forget.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
Come on. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah. Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.